say that I like very much this element, the water, the cold. For me at the beginning was I was seeing it like an enemy. There was several beliefs that was telling me that this was a dangerous situation. So then I said, yeah, I want to do something dangerous. And so I started getting some information about what does it mean stay in this beautiful water. Beautiful colors of autumn. So I took some time to make some research to understand what does it mean, and then start the training. Yeah? This is giving me more energy, more strength, also happiness, a connection with nature, this powerful water that give us and give me the energy to live my life. So going back to the practice, what I think is very important again is to be relaxed. Follow your breath, you follow your rhythm. Very important when you go in the water, be aware of your goal, what is your intention, and in the water knowing that your body knows what to do, trusting a lot your blood, the circulation of the blood in your body, feel the happiness. So then, when you go out of the water, you should dry yourself as soon as possible. If you want to swim, it would be better if you take with you a safe buoy. And the first time I was doing it, I had always a thermos with me, with tea or water. Warm but not very hot, so that I could drink it immediately without waiting that the liquids get cold or drinkable. And then have fun. If you can do it with someone else, it's better. But even alone, it's fantastic. And in the night, it's much, much more fun. See how long I am in. So now it's 12 minutes, 11 degrees. Okay, you see